Assalamu alaikum. Today I want to tell you about COVID-19 coronavirus. It's a pandemic that has been spread all over the world. But there are some precautions and we can prevent us from COVID by using masks, by sanitizing our hands and by washing our hands till 2 to 5 seconds. We should avoid to go outside and spend our time in our house. If in case there is an emergency, so after coming our home, we should have to take bath and wash our hands. That's how we can prevent ourselves and our family by this pandemic. As you all know that COVID-19 is a very dangerous disease and it has been spread all over the world. So we should have to take the safety measures and the precautions to prevent us and our family by this dangerous pandemic called COVID-19. Thank you.